Hey, Coach, you want to talk a little bit about that win means to you guys? You guys got a home playoff game now. You got your eyes still on the number one seed in the East. What would that win mean to you guys?
Oh, it's a big win, obviously. When we win on the road, it's huge. I mean, Washington was battling for playoff spot. We knew that they'd come up with a lot of energy and played us hard. But our guys stuck to the game, and we played real well. We played good across.
Looks like you guys you gave up the first goal. You had a pretty good start after that. You went 3-1, and then the penalties start kicking in, and it kind of seemed like that was a theme to the game, where you guys had the momentum throughout the game, but penalties kept the stealth in the game.
But they did. You know what? There's, I really don't. You know, I got to be careful here, so I'll save my judgment on the penalties
Obviously, Colin Doyle got it. Second all-time in NLL. What does that say about what kind of player Colin is?
Well, it just shows how much of a big part of me he is into the league, into the Toronto Rock. You know, he's played a lot of games. First time in so many years that he's been injured this year. Come back, he's a really good player, you know. You know, anytime that anybody surpasses a name like Gary Gate, tells you that the guy is the real deal, and Colin's the real deal. And the best thing about him is you know, he's put up these points, but he's a real good team.